Hello friends, I found this plant in one of the lakes in Bangalore. I thought it was a turkey berry plant, but it is called Jyothi Vriksham, which grows mainly in Kollegils in Tamil Nadu. The leaves of this plant is used to light lamps instead of using cotton wicks. The people live in Kollegils believe that the smoke comes out of this plant is having some spiritual benefits. I brought few leaves of this plant and light the lamps using sesame oil. It can be made in a shape like cotton wicks and used to light lamps. You can see how it performs. Thank you for watching the video. Please subscribe to my channel and enable notifications so that my experience in gardening will reach you faster.